With your blessings, I proceed, sir. Of course, another guru for Shanaisar is there. My other guru, Yajisar, was there. He is not seen. It's a privilege for me to stand before such a gathering. It's a good thing that Engineers Day is celebrated and we are all getting together on the birthday of Sir M.V., who was literally the builder of the India. Friends, Engineers Day is celebrated to feel proud of the engineers of our country and to celebrate their achievements in each and every field of science and technology. In the economic progress and development of the country, engineers play a very crucial role and contribution. The day is devoted to celebrate the past accomplishments of engineers and to glorify the future trends in engineering. The day shows the significance and importance of the engineers at every step of our daily life. Today, the eminent engineer award is given to my guru and mentor, Sri Premal Shanai. It feels very proud to me. And other awards like Anand Mitra Kalbhavi Award and Outstanding Constructor Award given to the contractors, it feels very pleasure. This is required because it motivates and encourages engineers. As Mr. Suresh Pai was telling, he is feeling more responsible now after taking the award so that he can give much more to the society. Of course, a day indeed is very important to celebrate as Engineers Day. Our lives have been simplified in various ways by the engineers. Everything is online these days, including online transactions, online learning, online business, and many more, and all these are made possible by the engineers only. They are coming with innovations and better versions of the products every day. That is why it is relevant to celebrate our Engineers Day and their achievements on Engineering Day. Friends, especially in COVID period, many of the engineers have worked as frontline workers to provide sanitizing facilities and to meet the requirements of various part of the society. We at NMPT actually work more because when all the people start sitting at home, the consumption of LPG has gone up. So, because of the public consumption, we have to handle more LPG cargo and we feel proud to be associated with the national cause. Friends, you are aware the Engineers Day theme is Engineering for Healthy Planet. Celebrating the UNESCO Engineering Report is the theme of Engineers Day 2021. Engineers for Self-Reliant India was the theme last year. So let's do Engineering for Healthy Planet by providing green technology. At Great NMPT, we do a bit, a making. NMPT is presently 100% self-sufficient energy organization and about 90% of drinking water we are self-sufficient and we have because of the rain harvesting carried out. Our association, the Consulting Civil Engineers India Mangalore Center, is doing its best and I wish all the best to the engineers gathered at this association. Further, we can make the planet healthy by minimizing the use of non-renewable resources such as petroleum. We can further preserve resources by designing products and packaging for reuse and recycling. And we can protect resources through industrial processes and facilities that have minimal adverse environmental impacts throughout their full life cycle. We have to encourage the improving ways to recycle and reuse domestic waste, which is in Mangalore actually being done in better way when compared to other districts of the state. Of course, we have to do the designing better solid waste collection and storage facilities. We have to do the improving methods to collect and reuse construction materials such as concrete and asphalt from roads and ways to reuse scrap metal and other natural and synthetic materials. Friends, you all agree that engineering is the fundamental for healthy planet. The construction industry contributes to the large percentage of global carbon emissions and other pollutants. Innovation are must to reduce the reliance on fossil fuels and decarbonizing key infrastructure is crucial in creating healthy environments locally and globally. Today we are living in a technology driven world where robotics and artificial intelligence plays a very important role. Our designs have improved much and are done with much ease, with better quality of work and workmanship, and with much aesthetics. However, while trying to come up with the best of the designs, let us give equal importance to what we build. Let our minds not be consumed by only on how we build. Let not the size and the most beautiful project or systems that we build today become a monument of liability. I am of the opinion that we should not build projects simply in the name of the development or for the sake of utilizing funds. Let us think seriously what impact it would have on the lives of the people in terms of substantiality and safety. Friends, we all can make this planet healthy by using our engineering skills. Once again, I thank everyone gathered here and the association for me giving me an opportunity to be before you. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, Harinath sir, for that wonderful words. Definitely engineers are going to work for the betterment of the society itself. Of course, innovation is part of our game.